demand for one of my artifacts, but I come to you today to speak of the future. Follow Lydia Frye. She will lead you to me.
Position of the second wave.
1 hour away, at most. What?
Right. I'll take a look.
I suspect something
is just the generator acting up. I'll see to it.
Only after.
Right there.
That's not very polite.
Even in these trying times, we must never forget the laws of common courtesy. Arms down. We appear to have been following the same trail, Miss Frye.
I got here first.
Indeed, you are to be commended. I fear, however, that we have not wholly rooted out evil in this vicinity.
There's another radio.
Accompany me, if you would be so kind. Second device must be found, or new waves of zeppelins will soon blanket the heavens.
Short on soldiers, are we?
If you could put your considerable talents to good use at Tower Bridge, you would have the thanks of a brave but beleaguered nation.
I would settle for the right to vote.
Thank you. close.
Yeah.
clever. The radio's in the bridge itself, North Tower. I should drop by and say hello.
Answer.
Let us postpone celebrations. One of the bloody blimps has broken through. Not to worry. I have a contingency plan.
heartwarming sight, Miss Frye.
Your remarkably armed boat deserves a share of recognition.
One of my experimental projects when I was Lord of the Admiralty. I haven't always been a man of shadows.
And I suppose this victory will thrust you back into the limelight.
We may have struck a blow against the enemy, but London is still riddled with German agents. Currently, there's a new group, unlike anything I've seen before. Theirs is a fanatical, almost religious fervor.
And you believe I'm the woman to flush them out?
Indeed. I dare not approach Mr. Asquith without firmer evidence, but I believe they pose an immediate threat. If you concede to this, I give you my word that once I've battled my way back into Parliament, I shall see if something can't be done about your request. As you are aware, a vote can be far more lethal than a bullet or a blade.
To tell you a story. It is our story.